Stony Griffin here. Welcome back to another video where today we are back on our apocalyptic series. So, if you don't know what this series is, last video, the first episode, we were, we just went on a random world. We had no idea what we were going to be doing that, well, a few hours ago. And then, this happened. The apocalypse has arrived. It has spread throughout the world. So we built this with the only light source as redstone candle. Torches. Call them candles. Why? And yeah, that's what happened last video. And the new feature to this apocalypse is these guys run from us. It's kind of weird. Like, we don't even hit them and they're running from us. And the world is pretty much stuck in that position. Those two planets are stuck in that position. Oh, a lucky block. Those lucky blocks are all that remain from our battle with Mason. Oh, guys, also the water is toxic. That's why you saw me dying when I was in the water. At first, I was like, what the frick is going on? Then I was like, oh, the water's toxic, isn't it? Trying to run from me, punk. That was useful. Let's take that back to camp. Running through the camp with an axe, baby. Running through the forest with an axe, baby. Making some bread. Yum, yum, yum! That's a spider! It dropped coal, too. That's exactly what I needed. Was coal. That's our little mine. And I want to throw these in with ya. And then throw these in with ya. So yeah, let's let that cook a while. And then let's fidget with my fidget button. Wait, did that? Wait. No. We don't have a lever. Well, that's an easy fix. We'll just make one. Walk down into our very non-deep mine. Let's collect one piece, and then we got my fidget button to fidget with. Let's move that fidget button over here. And then can make a lever right here. Oh my God. Yeah, that light source will work. And then And I got my meat. But let's keep on cooking while we're at it, guys. And then I'm just gonna go out and adventure around. Here. My little my statue. That's my redstone machine over there. Although, guys, I was trying to make it move, although... Oh, look, even the slime blocks are messed up. Trying to make it work, but it wasn't exactly working. So that machine needs a little bit of a fix-up. Ah, the toxic. So toxic. That's an explosion that Mason made when he opened a lucky block. It blew up on him. There we go. Just a little update. Okay. Hello, guys.
Hey, guys, I'm back. And I wanted to let you all know thank you so much for the people who are commenting lately. I mean, it's really nice that you all are commenting. I love it. Like, doors glitched. Fidget door. Yeah, people have been commenting. Shout out to them. Thank you so much for the nice comments. And seems like you guys have been enjoying these videos. These Terraria, this Minecraft, all of that. And I'm glad you're enjoying. Because I'm really enjoying making these for you guys. Noah's house. I will upgrade this house. This house might need an upgrade. Let's turn this off. Let's go to bed. We wake up in the morning in my hut. I walk out into the morning and close the door. I say I'm walking out the door. I'm scared. Then I go running towards the sun. And the sun is awesome. Running towards the sun. Okay. So,
yeah.
I totally forgot what I was going to do for a second. I was supposed to, I wanted to go grab sugar cane. But sugar cane could be useful in a few ways. And I go underwater and keep forgetting that the water is toxic. Miss the Minecraft being normal.
Close the door behind you.
Because the, air is on. Thank you. Yeah. No! Guys, that's a skeleton. Okay. The skeleton is really slow, but still. Okay, they're all coming towards me. What should I do? Ah. Well, that was easy.
Rick.
Are these... bad luck or something? Ah. This place is horrible. Well, I have no right to make you fool. Wow. That was...